Finally, couple number 12, Caroline Carmichael from Spartanburg.
And the leaves came tumbling down.
Tractor here to Myrtle Beach.
Luann,
why don't we just go up there and say this was our last weekend together and we didn't feel like going to Fort Sumter and touring goddamn colonial homes. We wanted to go to the beach and meet boys and go to wild parties and dance. I mean, why can't we tell them the truth?
I'll tell my parents the truth.